right, so again, another pattern that you'll see, right, is that they will always send out the fire trucks. So look, you see, look, synchronization. You see, time. Look, New York Fecal Department over there. Right? So again, you recognize the pattern, right? Understand the pattern, how they will use these dudes. Right? They will start using, they'll use what I term ethnic targeting, where they'll get a specific ethnic group of people, right? So it'll be black, white, Asian, Hispanic, Arabs, right? And now they use a specific Asian ethnic group, right? So whether they be Indian, Pakistani, or what have you, they will do a concentration of attacks like this. So again, explaining the patterns, right? Showing you the patterns, explaining the patterns of what it is that they do. So we can all have a better understanding of how they engage in these sort of, like stick his finger in his ear, what I talked about yesterday. How they will do stuff like that, right? It's kind of like sticking their fingers in their ears, right? So yeah, and of course, see the white woman there. I saw her standing there, as I knew what was coming. Look. One right here, one across the street. So didn't matter what side of the street I would walk on, they would be on both sides. Understand? Oh, now she's spitting on the ground. I just turned around to look. I didn't turn the phone around. I just turned my head slightly. You had a pit in New York Predator Department? Whoop. Okay, so like I said, this is what they do. So they'll place both white women on the opposite side of the street, all right? So it doesn't matter what side I walked on, it'll be the same thing. So, you know, like I said, once you understand, once you study and engage in, with them in terms of fighting back, right? In terms of letting them know that, yeah, I know what you're doing. And, you know, I'm gonna do the same thing to you in a manner in which I can, right? In terms of my defense mechanism and in terms of doing certain things back to them that they do to you. So the hand signal, you know, the passive aggressiveness, but of course I let them do that first. Yeah. Look at the clown. I tell you, they always have them there waiting. Like I said, I'm ready, like I said. That's what I do. They're not messing with no passive person here. I'm a warrior just like my ancestors. And I show them all the time. Alright? Whatever, you keep throwing whatever you want to throw at me. Talk to you guys in this video.